Welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The action has already... He's gone for it! There it is! And Nigeria are ahead!
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around.
Nigeria take the early advantage. Tries to locate someone up front. And that's been levered clear. Shapes to shoot! And that has been cleared. Clears it out of harm's way. Etebo, who does have an assist to his name. Here it is! Oh, shooting chance! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Iwobi. Goes to finish! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Played into space out wide. Tries to get it clear. Has gone out. Etebo. Nigeria scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Gorgeous control there. And that'll be the last act of the first half. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Well, that's
certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Nigeria leading 1-0 at the break. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Nigeria carrying a one-goal lead.
Etebo out towards the flank. Lovely feet. Has he found his man? Trezeguet goes pelting down that left-hand side. Could move up a gear here. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Trezeguet. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
How about a shot? And it's Iwobi. He's had and the shot! He scored! Two up now, and they are cruising.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Nigeria get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Looking to hit the front line. Etebo. Nigeria have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. That'll be a throw. To Iwobi. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And that will be the final act. Roger heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. How do you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.